place is really coming together, huh? I can't take all the credit.
Life still ain't perfect, but we're surviving.
Attention. Tomorrow's tactical briefing has been postponed. A new time and date will be forthcoming.
Proctor Quinlan.
Ah, Knight. You have technical documents, perhaps? Or looking to assist on a research patrol?
I found some technical documents for you.
Splendid. I'll put them to use right away. Here are the caps that I promised. Remember, the Commonwealth is an almost unlimited source for these technical documents. Check every building you explore during your patrols very carefully, and you might be pleasantly surprised at what you find.
Achieve great things here. We all do.
I wouldn't be here, not for your son.
I'm not scared of the surface.
Now that you've had a chance to see the Institute firsthand, what do you think?
First things first, how do I get back to the surface?
The same way you got in, of course. You are not a prisoner here. You may come and go as you please. Ultimately, all our knowledge and resources are focused on a single goal. The goal is best summarized by our motto. Mankind. Redefine. Unfortunately, no advancement comes without occasional setbacks. As remarkable as our synths are, they can be dangerous without proper supervision. The superior synth mind and body attempting to wrestle with something approaching free will can be a recipe for chaos.
What do you mean by proper supervision?
I mean that while they are here in the Institute, fulfilling the purpose for which they were designed, our synths perform admirably. As you're about to see, however, they can become unpredictable when set loose. A rogue synth has taken over the raider gang at Libertalia. His memories have been erased, and his identity altered. He believes he's a man named Gabriel. Under his leadership, the raiders have taken many innocent lives. I've dispatched a courser to Libertalia. I'd like you to join him and reclaim that synth.
Who erased his memories? And why?
Those idealistic radicals who call themselves the Railroad are behind it. We'll deal with them in time. But right now, the priority is to reclaim that synth before more harm is done. Now you should get moving. Many people are in danger, and a delay could cost lives.
Strong feels strange, like enemies watching.
Thank you.
What's that?
Victor spoiled. Out there.
Hold up a moment, sir. There's something important I need to tell you.
What is it?
I'm going to give you B-592's reset code. If he hears the code phrase, it'll reset his cognitive processes and make him docile. You'll need to say, B-592, initialize factory reset, followed by the authorization code, Gamma-71-Epsilon. Once he's shut down, I can transport him safely back to the Institute.
By reset his cognitive processes.
My identity? Is this human thing? Strong not need identity.
Put more simply, the recall code will render him unconscious even while he's still standing. That's all, sir. Ready when you are. Following your lead.
Yes.
standing by for orders. We should keep moving.
Hey.
Give to me, human.
Then let's finish this!
I'm glad to see you return, sailor. I know the task was difficult, but I needed you to see firsthand how dangerous a rogue synth can be.
Why do you care what happens on the surface? You're in your own world down here.
Because there are forces on the surface that could pose a threat to us, and only a fool ignores a possible threat. We might diminish that danger by correcting the false perception that we intend some great harm to mankind. But enough about that. The task is done, and you've returned our synth safely to us. I couldn't have hoped for a better outcome. Well done. While you were away, I had quarters prepared for you. You'll find all the basic necessities, as well as a generous stock of arms and equipment. Go and have a look. I think you'll be quite pleased.
Just inside, sir. When you're finished here, sir, Father wants to see you.
Don't take for granted, stay humble. Now wake up! It's time to look at the enemy. Look in the mirror if he is no friend to me. It's not working out, maybe